So I'll first start off with a short background about what our team does. So we develop the controller features for adaptive cruise control, emergency braking, and forward collision warning systems. So we use CarMaker to validate our controller software in different levels of development. So we are primarily a development team, and we could not spend too much effort and time on the validation activities and simulation activities. So the main objectives for our project were to integrate various components of our simulation environments that we built up with CarMaker in a way that will minimize the rework in terms of maintenance and as well as maximize automation, so that we'll spend very minimal time on post-processing the results or basically reviewing the validation outcomes. The key goals were to minimize rework, maximize automation, maximize flexibility, and maximize reuse of all the components in simulation environment. So these are the goals. Okay, so if I want to break down the outcomes that we like to achieve with CarMaker, it is one, the integrated environment, and two, test automation. So for the integrated environment, we heavily capitalized on the CarMaker for Simulink libraries, basically the CarMaker and Simulink tool integration capabilities, which we used across all three levels of our simulation environment in a way that if we model a sensor or an actuator for a closed loop setup for our system validation, it'll have to be modeled or updated only once, and it reflects across all three levels of simulation environment. So that kind of avoids duplication of effort, at least by a factor of three. And with regards to test automation, we've used the CarMaker test manager for incorporating the test variations, running test cases one after the other, as well as controlling the system calibrations and so on. And the other feature that we've heavily used for test automation is the real-time expressions of CarMaker TCL command language, and applied them on CarMaker dictionary variables to test if a criteria is met, and it's all done automatically when a test is being executed. So we've used all these tool sets within CarMaker to achieve the two main outcomes of our simulation framework. Okay, so in terms of result, with this simulation framework, we were able to run our design verification tests fully automatically, right from execution to evaluation. So we're talking about 100 plus test cases, which we managed to run in about 4 hours time without incurring any effort for post-processing. So this, when you compare it with the real world validation, it's about 1/8 of the effort. The same test, same quantity of tests take about 30 to 36 hours to perform in real world. And another outcome, another such example would be a scenario where we wanted to evaluate 756 combinations for a system design assessment, and these combinations were quite extreme and would have been very difficult to test in real world, but we managed to do them tests on virtual world using the CarMaker for Simulink environment, and you know, get all these assessment done in about 6 days time. And even the narrowed down set of tests for the real world took about 30 days, including all the validation effort. So this is what we've achieved. And in the future, on top of what we have at the moment, we want to extend the capabilities to include system optimization, like automated system characterization, traffic generation. So we want the direction we want to head towards is taking away as much effort as possible from the developer and making almost all the aspects of the simulation component environment as flexible and automated as possible.